Let us pray. Let's come together. Let's come together. Please, let's bow and pray together with them. Lord God Almighty, in their prime, they acknowledge you as the Supreme Court. When others use their body for money, but they do not see reason to do that. When others use their strength in their prime for things that do not glorify them, but these ones have sinned, like Esther. And the host of them, the scriptures, who in their prime worshipped you. Lord Jesus, I present them this hour, your throne of grace. To them that are married, strengthen their hopes. To them that are single, give them their husbands. To them that are students in their midst, give them retentive memory. Bless these people that have you from their hearts. Thank you, Jesus, for this congregation. Bless every soul here today. In Jesus' name I pray. Amen.